As mandated by the U.S. government, June 5, 1963, a new research team was implemented to create a new weapons division. With the best biologist in the world assembled, they discovered the ability to reproduce human cells. After many years of protest and pressure from anti-replicant groups, the team was disbanded. But one rogue, unnamed scientist continued the research. Now, his mission is their mission: to bring order, protect the unprotected, and establish justice for all.